Let's see what we can do today then.